To add or remove file types, extension, exclusions to Windows Defender Windows 10. Open Settings. Click Start Windows icon. Click Settings. Click Update and Security. Click Windows Defender. On Exclusions, click Add and Exclusion. On File Types, click Exclude a File Extension. Type extension you want. Click OK. To remove, click extension you want to remove. Click Remove. Click OK. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.